What's going on, YouTube? I'm going to make this fast and simple for y'all. This is the 9-inch digital novel, Hacked and Rooted. I got the hack and root from SlateJoy.com. I'm about to show y'all real fast that everything works. And so just follow along with me, whatever. I got the Android Market. It ain't the new one. It ain't the Google Play Store, but it's the Android Market. It worked good, everything. I got the Gmail on there. I got the YouTube download, and I'm gonna show you guys that the Android Market works or whatever. Click on that real fast. Then y'all go to Android Market Works or whatever. Show y'all what I downloaded real fast. Okay, I downloaded Craigslist Mobile Mixer, iHeartRadio, YouTube Remote. Okay, whatever, y'all see that? That's the YouTube you have to download for it to work. YouTube Remote. And because my browser wouldn't let me play YouTube, so I had to download that one. Okay, let's get up out of here. Everything works. I'm not going to waste our time. I know y'all anxious to get y'all 9-inch pen digital novel Hacked and Rooted. Let's go to my browser. Okay, that's the end of it or whatever. Let's go to we're about to go to SlateJoy.com. About to go to SlateJoy.com. SlateJoy.com, okay? We're going to go to SlateJoy.com. You hit that. Wait for SlateJoy.com to come up. It runs pretty fast. It doesn't run as fast as the other video I put up before I hacked and rooted it, but it still runs pretty fast. I just got a lot of stuff running at the time because I'm still playing with it or whatever. But after that page loaded up on SlateJoy.com, you scroll down to the Penn Digital part. Scroll down so you see the Penn Digital. Click on Penn Digital Novel 9-inch Android Tablet, okay? Penn Digital Novel 9-inch Android Tablet. You click on that one. After that page load up, we're going to give it a little time to load up. You're going to click on the first one. It says Alternate BPDN 9-inch firmware. You're going to click on that one. Bam. Oh, let me click on it. Bam. We're going to click on that. And after you click on that, wait for that next page to load up. Just the page that I got right there. I was able to hack and root the 9-inch Penn Digital Novel off of the mod he posted on SlateJoy. Thanks a lot, SlateJoy, and the people that made this work for the 9-inch Penn Digital Novel. So you can read any page like I did, but I'm saving you guys the hassle. But you guys can still read it. He got all the directions on this first page. Just read this whole first page before you do this. I repeat, read the whole first page before you do this. Follow all directions so that you can get it the first time. I clicked on this one. This is the only one I downloaded so far. I clicked on OPDN9 1.3 mod link. I clicked on that link right there. And I'm going to click on it for y'all. I clicked on that link. You hit that word up. Oh, man. Gosh. Never take this long. It's taking a little time or whatever. I gotta shut some of the stuff I got running down. But after that page load up, you click download. You're gonna download that. But read his directions first before you click download. Make sure everything is everything before you click download. So you go click download. Once it's done downloading, it'll show up in the top of your screen right there in the notifications. But the notifications, I want you to click on it. After you click on it, it's going to take you to a screen that looks something like this. I want you to long press the one that's highlighted. Yours is not going to be highlighted. Mine is highlighted because I was just doing it. I want you to long press the one that's highlighted. I want you to, that's extracting it. I want you to extract this. That's it right there. I want you to extract that to your SD card. So I want you to save that to your SD card as he says it in the directions. Save that to your SD card. Once you extract that to your SD card, I want you to cut your tablet off. It says this in the directions again. Cut your tablet off. Once it's completely off, hold the power and up button and the plus volume button for 6 seconds. Let it go. For 6 seconds, let it go. Once you do that, it's going to go into the little boot screen or whatever I forgot what they call it, but what you see, it'll go into the little factory, the little boot screen or whatever. And at the bottom, it'll be a bar that'll be rolling up. It'll be a bar rolling up right here or whatever. It's letting you know everything it's doing or whatever. When it come back on, this how it's going to look. But before that, before it come back on, you're going to click on one of those links. Any one of those. Taskmaster, whatever it comes with, click on any one of them. I clicked on the first one, and then this came on. And once it come on, go straight to the Android market and download an app ASAP. Download any app ASAP for your Android market to work. If you do not do that, within 3 to 5 minutes, you will get an error message. All you have to do is just delete the market again and start over. But in order for you to not have to do that, as soon as your tablet comes on, go to your market. Go to your menu and click on your Android market and download a app ASAP. But I'm going to show you my YouTube work because I know people that couldn't get the YouTube to work. But it goes to YouTube. That's the YouTube about to pop on. Shout out to my boy Izzo up in Detroit doing his thing. Him and the D-Report. As you see, I'm always watching his videos. They keep me motivated. That's my homeboy. He's doing his thing up there. Most niggas hating on him. Fuck him, though. Let him hate. Well, shout out to my nigga Izzo on the D-Report. As you see, I got the YouTube player on a 9X Pen Digital Novel, a $50 tablet. I paid $50 for it. I know it's probably cheaper, but I paid $50 for it, and it's working just like a regular Android tablet or whatever, from $400, $500, $600, $700 tablets. It's working just like that. YouTube videos playing on it. No problems, no red, no nothing. Like I said, if you need any problems, if you need any help, leave a comment. If I can help you, I can help you. If not, I'll do the research for you, and we can get that together for whatever's wrong. So just send me a comment or an email. Like I said, it's the 9X Pen Digital Novel, How to Hack and Root It. So I'll holler at y'all later.